Hey everyone, sorry the camera's all fuzzy. I don't know why it's doing that. Since it's only 3 more days till Christmas, you were probably expecting a story about baby Jesus, right? But no, I'm going to do today's sermon on worrying. Therefore, I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat or drink, or about your body, what you will wear. Is not life more important than food? And the body more important than clothes? Look at the birds of the air. They do not sow or reap or store away in barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not much more valuable than they? Who of you, by worrying, can add a single hour to his life? And why do you worry about clothes? See how the lilies of the field grow? They do not labor or spin. Yet I tell you that not even Solomon, in all of his splendor, was dressed like one of these. What this verse is saying is, why worry all the time? I mean, if God can provide for all the plants and animals, then why wouldn't He want to provide for you? I'm not saying everything's going to be easy here, because it's not. You probably already know that. But don't worry so much and help let God provide for you, because He will, and He will always be there for you. So don't worry. This verse that popped out right at me was in verse 27. Who of you, by worrying, can add a single hour to your life? So don't waste your time worrying, and know that God has everything planned out for you. And that's all I have for this week. Remember to pray, read your Bible, connect with Him, and spread His word. Have a very Merry Christmas. Bye!